Hey guys, Mr. Slagovich here. This is showing you how to build the next buildable, which is a like electric trap. So the room beside the power, once you turn the power on, the little door opens and you get up here. Now there's parts all over here. I have sped up the next clip, but basically the second part's there. Then I start killing stuff. But yeah, in that room up there, all the parts are there to make this electric trap. But there's also another part which I will show you that I stare at. This trap as a whole is pretty shit, to be honest. You can use you have to use a turbine to power it, and it's pretty pointless. It's pointless to use on single player. On co-op, it's pretty bad as well. But basically, after I kill that thing, come up here, and if you look down, that is a part there. It's a rope. You use that for the new wonder weapon. But I'll have a tutorial for that in a later date. But now we've got all three parts. You basically have to run over, craft it, and then power it with the turbine. But it's pretty shit, because the zombies don't come to it, or they don't stand near it or touch it or anything. They just kind of walk past it. I mean, it's okay, but you do get downed by it as easily as well, trying to pick it up. So, personally, I just don't use it. I think it's shit. But I'll just show you it powering up. But if this did help you, or you did enjoy this, or you never knew this, and you think it's cool, then don't be afraid to leave a like, subscribe, and all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys in my next video.